ride to school took a frightening turn for students in Perrysburg. Take a look at their bus. According to the Cattaraugus County Sheriff's Office, this school bus was carrying students from Gowanda when it collided with a large farm tractor. This happened just before 7 o'clock this morning on Moser Road. There were 10 students on board. One 17-year-old girl had to go to the Lakeshore Hospital with neck pain. Right now, neither driver faces any charges.